Hi, welcome back to Trina's Vlog, and today we are making a paper popper. So, what you want to do is get a piece of paper and have it horizontal. First, you want to take this top and fold it down to the bottom, just like this. Just like that. And now, open it back up so it's all creased, but make sure you don't crease it too hard because then it can rip as you're like popping it. Okay, now I'm going to take this top and fold it down to your crease. Just like that. Let's fold it down. Third, I want to take the top and fold it down to this, to your line of where your paper is. So just like this. And down like that. Then you want to fold it one more time. Now I'm going to flip it over like this and then fold it back. So then it looks like this. You have your flaps like this at the bottom, just like that. So what you want to do is you want to take it from the top up here. We have this, your bar, like your bar where you fold all your paper. Then this part. So now what you want to do is you want to lightly grab the bar and pull it up. And you want to push down on this side. Just like this. And then you want to grab your paper down at this, where you found this part. Down here. Grab it right there. So now you have these like little, looks like cones. So now you want to throw it just like you're throwing a ball. Just like this. So, that's how you use your popper. So when you set it, you just throw over, open it. Then you can see where you fold it. So you got to fold it down one more time. Put over. Fold it. Down so it looks like that. And then reset. Just like that. Okay, so you can use this on anything, like waking up your friends, scaring somebody, anything like that. I wouldn't recommend doing that, but you can. Thank you for watching. Subscribe down low for more videos to come.